Hi friends, in my previous videos, I have explained problems on echelon form of the matrix. To make you more clear in this topic, I am explaining other problem, which is an 4 into 4 matrix. Here, the matrix A is an 4 into 4 matrix. It means it contains the 4 rows and 4 columns. It is row 1, row 2, row 3, and it is row 4. There is one condition that rank of A should be number of non-zero rows. Here, first we need to make the bottom rows to be zero with the help of first row. It means that we should make the row 3, row 4 and row 2 0 with the help of row 1, first column elements. Here, we can make 2 to 0 by multiplying 2 with row 1 and subtracting the row 1 and row 2. Here, row 2 tends to row 2 minus 2 into row 1. With this condition, we can make 2 to 0. Next, row 3 tends to row 3 minus 3 into row 1. With this, we can make first column, third row, first column element 0. Next, row 4 tends to row 4 plus row 1. By this, we can make first column element 0. Row 4th, first column element to 0. Matrix A equals to, there is no condition for row 1, so that it is as it is. Here it is 0, next 3, next 1, next minus 2, next it is 0, next it is 3, 1, minus 2, next 0, minus 3, minus 1, 2. I think you know how we are getting minus 3, minus 1, 2. Here, R4 minus 1 plus R1 minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So we will get minus 3 here. Next, here it is row 1, row 2, row 3, row 4. Now we will try to make the row 3 and row 4 to 0 with the help of row 2. We can't make with the help of row 1, because if we take help of row 1, then here we may get the non-zero values, so we will not take the help of R1, we will take the help of R2, then we can make R3 and R4 row to 0. Here R3 tends to, here to make it 0, R3 minus R2, then 3 minus 3 0. Next R4 plus R2, here minus 3 plus 3, 0. In every process, we should take first, we should make the first column element to 0, next second column, next third column, next fourth column, so that after we completed first column, we are taking the second column elements to 0. First row element is as it is. Second row also. Here it is 0, it is 0, it is 0, it is also 0. Next 0, 0, 0, 0. See, here two rows are already 0. We can't make this. See, it is R1, 2, 4. We can't make R2 to 0. Why? Because if we try to make any operation in this with the help of R1, here it will become a non-zero value, so that we can't make further step, so that there are only two non-zero rows, so the rank of the matrix is 2. That's it. Please subscribe my channel.